togo chaka no roboti rw'umuriki w'amatuka mange yugurwa na nere masharia gaido nigo abete gakwerera ayabete kawetera ase amaboko y'abanyanyimbo chingaki abete kawocereriwa ase atemete kuligia obokonyi kurwa ase egetaseni kyabanyanyimbo asabete gakobwatwa atari gote ibuna ninki abete gakora kubwa mono akanyara kogenda aria ase egetaseni ya Karen akanyara koba nabete gakwerera mange ayanya are to gwetera ase amaboko y'abanyanyimbo kubwa mono bagayika bakamanaka mu tebi na tini gabe it was a mistaken identity asabono na anyalya we soke elinda anyale ko bagako gakorerwa wose gakonyora obwene bwaye elinde anyale ko manyana na seki abaskali ababu atete bakamubwata bakamaso ya segali me bi bakumo yani bakorokana uwanche uwanchere uwancherirwa ili tunyale ko manyana ali agendete we achete akabaka gwetera gabe tetara anyala konyora roboti ruoto manyana ninki omulikyo yo masharia gaido abete kagwetira asama boka yo yabanyanyimbo.
My name is Masharia Gaido. It is true that this morning shortly after I left home I was intercepted by an unmarked car by people in plain clothes. They tried to pull me out of the car, but I did not know who they were. As far as I knew, they could have been criminals. So I refused to get out of the car and I resisted. And my son, who was driving, managed to drive away. We went to Karen Police Station to seek help. We were followed into Karen Police Station and I was violently bundled into a car by those same people who I could not identify, and they did not identify themselves, and driven away. For me, that was a case of abduction. But after about 10 minutes or so, or 15, they stopped, they had some of their own conversations, and drove me back to Karen Police Station. Still, they had not identified themselves. And when I asked them to identify themselves, they refused. Instead, they were slapping me for resisting arrest. And I told them, as far as I know, I'm not resisting arrest because you are not police officers unless you identify yourselves. At Karen Police Station, that is when they told me it was a case of mistaken identity, which of course is a ridiculous thing. But before I went home, I insisted on reporting a crime.
Togotigana na roboti oruo rwa masharia gaido kubwatekana nayo ekeombe kyabaliki ime yense ya Kenya kimanyika inebu na Kenya Editors Guild wetera ase omurai wa Zubeida Kananu nigo kiagoseretie gochia korobekana ase wiki gochali tukolia Jumatatu ase bono bagotebana kubwatekana no gochereri woko kwa omurai ya masharia gaido ase bono ekeombe kyaganirie balia bakora egekoreke kubekwa biara gose okorobekana uko gochikobororo asekeri bagote babuna nigo bagoswana na wose bagendete goswana na igasi ya abararia.
And the constitution has given us the right to picket, to demonstrate, and to ensure that we are granted our rights without anybody violating those rights. If it means going to the streets, that's what we are going to do. And that's why we agreed that as media fraternity, next week Wednesday, we are issuing a 7-day notice starting today. Next week Wednesday, we are calling for a nationwide protest, demonstrations. We call out to all journalists all over the country, wajitokeze, because this has to come to an end. And through our lawyer, Dunstan, we are going to do what is we're supposed to do according to the law. Issue that notice to the police and other people involved that from today we are counting 7 days. Next week Wednesday we'll be on the streets. If that's the language that they understand, na sisi hatukuna mawe tutabeba, tutatoka na kamera zetu na microphone. The world has to know that we are no longer free. We are no longer a free media. You know, we don't have freedom of press anymore. Every time we want to tell a story, they come out threatening, if you do this, we are going to do this. As we said earlier, we are not criminals. We are just here to serve the people. We are the farthest it.
Togo tigana no roboti oruo rwa omonyene wose omonene o Kenya Editors Guild Zubeida Kananu ni gobo igo eke ombe kia baliki ime ya Kisi Press Club wetera ase omonyakero go ovokoro kwa Joshua Raka ni igo kia buategete o roboti kwa buatekana no gonchoreri wa kwa baralia ukuo kwa enegetiwe ase amatuko abuango iga na nabo igo kogikelia egati ya yande o huwa kwa lisa asikuwa moralia oyo momo subati ti asense moye county ya Nakuru litukolia moisonde nga nonya oyeboti asenjira yokomorkia buna no moralia okobwatwa ko moralia gaido asenjira itabweneti egati ya yande oroboti ruwa bwatana na boigona rulia ruwa Media Council of Kenya urubo igo rwali rwagikeria ebikole byo nakogania ekeombekia aipoa gokora obotuki na boigo kobogoreria egetambokero aba abanyanyimbo bali bonsi babete bagokora ebikore byo Nabaigo umwanchwa umurigeria asama tukabwango igantu aba tokororana okorobekana nkwa bagokoyene kiwa asechinsemo au chinse yaito ya Kenya kubwa monono ene sechi county chaito cha Nyamira amona Kisi lakini bono ntwa ligereti na ebikole biga byo kubwata ospio ko unereria abaralia mbia bete bikone kiwa sechinsemo au kwa mona se county elia na kuru ntwa roche omusubati na rororo kuna Catherine Wanjeri na bete kagwa kwa masasi na inde na boigo aseli tukeliga ligoro oseli tukoli amwisonde ntwaroche omusubatu ika wakwa igoro ntwaroche omoralia okorokuna nere masharia gaido nere nabete gakobwatwa na abasikali osaba nyanyimba obatamenyeka ini senge njombali they were not even in uniform bakaba bako mobwata bako mobeke gali me bako muira ekere ba muye tigali asensemo ya police station kare ni bayigete bagateba na mbama, yani it was a mistaken identity yani igotali yere babwene tokobwata igo no monto omongao igo abaralia babire bagwetera ebikole binge kere bali sega siyabo bako babakoligia mangana ose bago sakama mangana ili ndito nyalo kopate na mangana kiagende to koyene kiwa kubwa mono babire bakunerirwa ase chinchera au au goika abande bako babago bwatu abande bako bako ngentu abande baroro babire bago akunonya na masasi tiango turarora oroboti uru buno yo minto Ruth Kemto abeire gago twerera oroboti uru rwabaralia buna babire bakunerirwa ko ruchinsemo au au Senyaito ya Kenya.
Asama tukabwango igani gabali kibamangana babere bagwetera mangana makongu anene kirobagendete kubwata ayagendete kokolekana asichinsemo aao abande ko unereligwa asichinjera aao abande ko seligwa kurwa asemeyega aao nabo iga abande ko tangwa gotaso asemeyega aao eyuegendete kokolekana asichinsemo aao Ase bikole bia bwango iga ebya beri bigokorekana anene korwa okorobekana wa Generation Z wachagete imeyense ya Kenya nigabali kibamangana abange babiri bagwetera amangana au anene kirobagenderete kubwata okorobekana okuweka kuri kyo ya Generation Z Asege kwa likia wango iga asomo likio yo mokorwa asese nigia Kameme TV. Abete kawakwa ama sasi ata tu asente nginyaye ekerali nge kubwata. Ayage ndete kukolekana asokorobikana wa Generation Z ase omochu na kuru. Nigobono abali kibamangana au kurwa ase ebitaseni au beso kiri na kukora okorobikana. Iliko gikilia ekekole ikyo ase abali kibamangana bakora swa masasi. Abandiko tigirwa chingo machintindi ase mibiri yabo. Kiri au amana wanyanyimbo nigo beso kiri na kukikilia ekekole ikiga na kubolia. Omonyanyimbo oliu kiranithia ekekole ikyo anyaleko baga kube kubiara na bagukumu kiliwa igetambo kiru igetindi kiri chiko.
Instead of the police showing remorse in whatever has happened, they are still trying to threaten us. We feel unsafe. Our female colleagues are feel threatened.
Tunasema gari ilikuwa gari ya Salika.
Tunamjua.
Every Monday of every week tutakuwa tunakuja hapa, tutauliwa hapa ama tutakula lunch na hapa breakfast.
We will continue amplifying our voices from here henceforth to ensure that all female journalists and all journalists in the country need to be respected.
Find this matter to be handled by IPOA, and we have already indicated to them that they take over the investigation.
Freedom of the press hatujapewa na security apparatus.
Yes.
Ni haki ambayo tumepewa na Mwenyezi Mungu.
We want whoever did that, because it's well known, afutwe kazi.
Huyo polisi si ati ahamishwe kutoka Nakuru County ati apelekwe county nyingine, si ataenda kuwa journalist mwingine hiyo county.
Ine, ngo ikaliriri abaliki ba mangana baranyareko bakunerirwa na bande kulinwa obwene bwabo anene kiro bagenderete. Koletera gosegotoretera onsi agenderete kwene kiwana gwatika kuruchinsemo au imense ya Kenya. Nande, ngayi obwene bwabalikia mangana bore ekiro bagenderete gwetera amangana ayaiga enene mono ekiro bagenderete emirimo yabo ya kirarituko. Ruth Kemunto, Etaya TV.
Mbiyo mano omolikyo ito Ruth Kemunto buna abeire kago tuerera Mange ayu abeire kako ene kiwa wose kako ene kiwa wukuruwa se abarali baito ayu bagende ete kuetera ekerebali esense meri echi field wose ekerebali ese egasia baba kora yekera lituko ya goto ene kiwa una wanyali yako baba goto tebi na inki kega enre ete ase chinsemo awo chie chi county chaito wose ense ya ito ya Kenya umancho moligerela ineri suwa lingo kovoliga ayabuno roche bikole ibiga tu wanyali kwa kuerera gaiga asegeta senigeto yeta ya television unorocha abarali bagendete kuligia mangana bagusaka mangana elinde banyare gotwerera gaiga tunyare kumanyana kikendete iskogalia urocha abande gali buno musubati oyo bono iga obereka gwako guse obeteka gwako alisa si ase county area Nakuru omusubati Catherine Wanjeri uyino musubati alafu mbarorono na basacha ba ubuno abono oyo gaido na betenerega kugwato na banyanyimbo bamana kugenda bate abiskogali na it was a mistaken identity nende iso koligere libuya omogako oyo igagaido no monto obelire ase a media industry for a very long time. Does it mean abanyanyimba baiga mbamanye tena nere esengencho ebamuruseti yange na muaye igoete obatete goto tebina ebale gochikoliga idondo mongao maybe wekaina abuntu komanya lakini neri swali ngo kubona na umwancho muligere liana bunoroche gasiye yabarali bagende tokora igana basaki bamangana bagende tokutusakira mangana bamana gwikagali kwanyora banyali gwako abanda masasi abande banyara ko baba kongentwa are we really safe into bunabarali ya ekere tokore gasiye ko ene kina twanyali ko bato okoretera ayuagende tokore kana we na gwateka asichin semo au chiense yaito ya Kenya kubwa mono into bunabarali ya gose abarali bonsi pimba bwate rights chiabo mbabwate wagoteana oboene bwabo mbororo ase kerwa okolega ase yiga ninde mbabwato bosi bole bwa okolega ase yiga lakini twanyalde korona nonye abali kibande mbororo ba mangana buna nabongo teba ko nabongo bateba buna Stephen Leto oyore bwegeta seni ya Citizen TV abona Seth Olale abumba na ba mo ba bali kibali banya atako ba gutangwa na ase naroro boniga batabwene tikogenda gosororo kunyara kumanya ngende toro indi banyara goto tebya buna sense meriga ya parliament amona abanda abanga okonyora ba wika se batangu mbanyara ko manyana banyara goto manyina inkigende to gokorekwa gokoreka kurugabu a sense meju se bakwanda basaka mangana igo bon no mwancho muri ya neri swal to koboli na ekere to gokorega si yega yaito awe really safe kwanya kora esene ni twanyale ko abanda ba gwakwa magena abande ba kubuneru na nechi kamera chiabo abande ba akirwa masasi abande ba kure when they are in line of duty igo mwancho muri gerenda galia se mitandao yito ya Facebook ama na YouTube tonyore gali buna Etaya TV ko bwa mono to likira ujumbe wetera se na mbeli yito yesimi yero 0735333000 no na ndonyara kotoa ebirengere biao ayibuno mwancho muligereria esenge nchana na mangana kwa nyale ko bago koligereria ase mitandao kwa nyale ko bago kuliye kurwa TV cheito kwarode kweli buna aba na inchi yani gose buna abaralia bagende to kwa bako unerelwa ekere bako kora egasi ya